Welcome back to Tetenal Plays Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. We are doing the Pandoran quests in Claptrap's mind. Which means we're gonna go paint this one, Minak. Come on, Minak, show up. Come on, Minak. There you are. Basketball hoop. Sanko. Oh, hello. Can you freeze?
I see how you deal with lots of it.
Get rid of his shield. Now freeze him. Is just so high. Why is it so high? Yes, no. Oof.
I gotta call my broker, guys.
Just freeze. Huh?
Bestie.
Oh my god. Seven sniper shots to the face to kill that guy. It doesn't move any faster if you run.
Sorry, this has never happened before.
Are we done? Quest, I believe, and it's the cookie one. Killing the cookies. Enjoy. Oh, I can't use my grenade. They don't even fight back. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. I'm going to be saving and quitting after this one anyways.
You did good, crunchy one, greedy cookies.
See you later. I don't even think I need anything else in Claptastic Voyage. Let's see. What else could possibly have a quest in it? You can stop the music. That's it. You can stop the music. Cool.
and what's left is this dumpster.
Boy, this stuff is dance awesome, right? Just think of all that free memory space. There's gonna be a lot of dancing around here now.
Let's get out of here and move on to our next quest. Oh, I thought I could just float across that. Right, starting at the beginning, Torgo.
Now get inside and yoink the light reactor. Bonza! Now bring it back to me and I'll trade you a laser gun.
Or you could destroy it for me and get a cool tour gun. Why? Because I resent laser guns and I'm super good at holding crutches. It's a serious personality problem. Just drop the light reactor into some lava.
Oh, I kind of feel sorry for the big bag of muscles. You can get the reactor to me or destroy it for Torg. I'll still...
Right there! Drop it into the lava! This is taking a really long time! I hate things I do not understand!
Death? No death. Just launching. Gonna go this way. Concordia! We're finally back. Where are all the quests? They must be all on the station, I guess. Yeah, let's just go turn in the beginning of the end. I forget what weapon we get for this. But it does give us a new quest. That's good. Oh man, that's a lot.
Some spying on you guys? Like friendly spying, not creepy spying.
And those files are in the central terminal. Just in case any of those doll bastards survive this, I don't want
to... Oh, it's the thorny old Rosie.
Go find him.
Okay, well, it's still not as good as the one that Moxie gives you, so it's fine that we pick it up. Boarding party. Yeah, it's over here that we want to do these quests. I forgot we have all the Hyperion Hub of Heroism quests to do. That's right, I can use one quest to interrupt a different one. What? I was mashing E. How did you get around me? I'll just continue what I'm doing here. Do people clean things with battery acid? It seems like that actually could be a thing. That's right, Nisha's is over here. So what's weird is I want to level up, but I don't at the same time. The lower I keep these levels, the more likely my weapons will be effective.
Murdering public officials? No, that sounds like a bandit to me.
The officials in question were bandit leaders who murdered their way into positions of power. The cities were one step above bandit camps.
Oh, so she's like a bandit that kills other bandits? Nice. Is she, seeing anybody?
Yeah, I'm a real charmer.
All right, let's turn him on.
Hello, traveler! Ready to dance?
Shut it off! How am I supposed to create an all-powerful robot soldier when it won't stop dancing?
You're fighting against its basic programming. You need to work with his idiocy, not against it.
That's actually a really good idea. Thanks, baby. Love ya.
I just like Claptrap and hope he dies.
Made it. What do you got for me? Hello. Huh. All right, let's make some room. Go, go, go.
So what do we got on Wilhelm?
Highly trained mercenary. He's worked for every corporation under the sun and has a kill count on par with the population of a small country.
Sounds like just what we're looking for. Any downsides?
He was born with a very mild case of bone waste, which means he's had a lot of skeletal implants. Subsequently, he may have gotten addicted to cybernetic enhancements.
He's addicted to surgically shoving metal into his body.
Yes. He'd be a good hire, but you'd run the risk of him being more machine than man after several years of service.
Frankly, Angel, that...
Go turn this one in because we're already here. I should probably do these ones first, because they may open up quests in the Hyperion Hub of Heroism. I'm not sure. Holy moly, there's a lot of them. Oh yeah, I got this gun. This way. Oh yeah, this guy. I didn't do this one? Man, I really skipped a lot of quests on my way through. Sit here and reload. It's about that time for me to make sure it goes back up again. Freeze already, thank you. Why is that not hitting your crit? There you go. You have to blow up my ride. I didn't blow up your ride, I just killed you. Can't go that way.
Stay put. You get it? Because he's frozen.
I'm going to die here. Oh, you wait, you respawned me in the right position. Thank you. Go grab a vehicle real quick. I'm gonna try to avoid turning in quests now. Kinda wanna see if I can get more as I go. Oh, the race one is up here. Hey, Oscar. Wow. This gun is not as strong as I thought it would be. Not what I wanted. There we go. Beachcomber, sure. I've got to get that quest done. I don't want to keep hearing him say that.
I can hear my amazing skill pumping through my veins. Oh no! What happens if I'm so skilled I explode? Hey Springs, did your driver forget which pedal to press? Come on, let's give the kid something to think about.
Whoops! Is it me or is this really close to the car for some reason? That's better when it's further away like that. I don't know why it's so close.
Darling little angel himself.
Why is he over there? I know I said I wasn't going to turn in quests anymore, but oh well. Hello, Loonstalker Senior. Unequip this for something a little more sure.
What do we got here?
How do you work? Not bad. What?
Gun.
Swap you for the quest weapon. You need to be dead.
Good minion. Just got 25% more hands on.
Have your spies lit up a bit. Really send a message. Set fire to a few scouts. Help clean the place up a bit. Don't forget, you need to do it in an oxygen-rich environment. Go science.
Good minion. Jack here.
Thank you.
tired of those sugar rats. Okay, someone's above me, but I can't see them. Get over there. No, over there. Go that way. Fine, I'll just kill you. Okay, off to the next section, which is where we will explore the car. Oh my gosh, that was a great jump. There we go. I think I can kill him.
Just kill Myron.
Listen, if he gets that whack job off your case, I'm all yours.
This was for me.
He has to be never dead.
Stings like vinegar.
Shut it! Shut it, woman! I don't care! I'm not gonna do it on your timetable, I'm gonna do it on my timetable. I still have to kill four more of your guys. What do you think of that? Uh-oh. Pretty sure I can kill the rest of these guys here. Four more? There you are. Done.
And that weapon works a treat on them, bar the not burning part. I've been dying to tinker with a laser weapon for ages. Bring it back to mine and let's see what they can do. You might learn a thing or two as well.
Deirdre, dead and departed. Well then, I shall join you, my love. Fear not, we shall enter the vast dark portal together. My wings beat towards you in the abyss.
Whoa, talk about two psycho birds with one stone. We just cleaned up the universe a bit, Vault Hunter. Come on back for the reward.
Never done that before. That was a cool little 360 stunt. Ah, she's so far away now. Just jump out. Oh, I'm almost 59 now. We're gonna start seeing enemies tougher and tougher. Let's go turn in the animals one. No. Don't turn in the animals one. Turn in the zapped one. You have to turn in zapped to continue it. You don't have to turn in all the animals to continue, I think. Oh, wait. Maybe I do. Because it won't activate the next quest otherwise, will it? Oh, cool. I can do two arms. Now I have to turn it in.
Great work. We both hit them.
The time is coming when this land will be blasted clean of warlords and...
Yeah. I have a lot of white weapons to collect. You're correct. Everything's 100. I have a lot of work to do.
Why don't we just make up a word? Nice work dealing with... I've been tinkering with that laser you gave me. Made a few frosty adjustments.
I'd love to see what it does to Torx now. Another of Elpis's deadly denizens. Want to give it a field test and help clean house a bit in the process?
Okay, torque killing time. Torque killing... alright.
Well, they're all around the same level.
Wish I could just put them together and get a guaranteed cold one. Do I have two galactic blasters? No. Okay, good. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good.
Turn a bad guy the new one, huh?
When did I level up? Probably turning into springs. That's right. Hooray! Money equals power is next. Killing Torx. This is probably the fastest way there. That was a good little bump. Side questing. Finishing up the rest of Borderlands the pre-sequel so we can move on to 2. And I'm gonna play as 0. Make it, make it, make it! No! Just make it, please! Hey, buddy. Miss me.
Gabby said we should put up the posters in the middle of town so people could see them, but then they'd just get torn down. We paid to have these ones laminated in case it rained. Thinking about it, Gabby had a lot of bad ideas.
In case it rained on the moon. Why am I just now realizing that statement? Does it rain on Elpis? I don't think it does. I wanted to ramp that. I guess not. Fire! You've been shot, sir.
Excellent. The People's Liberation Army will think twice before putting their posters up here again. I hope. Go back to the bounty board and I'll pay you.
Go back to... What's faster? Oh, wait. I need to go this way. I need to go kill Torx. I think they're this way. Torx? There it is. Don't run me over, please. I just want to get to the next section. Can make it. See? You can make it. No problem. They don't want to freeze. There you go. Well, that counted. Cool.
That's how you shatter something. Not so cocky now, eh, Torx?
Why are they so hard to kill? Five more. Done.
Hunter. Swing by. I've got another fantastic idea that's both constructive and destructive. Plus, I need to reward you for being my shooty smashy assistant.
What's over here? There's a whole section of the map missing. I've never been over here, I think. Higgins Gully. Okay, I've seen this before. Just do. Huh?
Not making an ice bun, not this time.
What? How have I never seen this before? Is this some sort of puzzle? Why is there a ticking? What is going on? So they mocked Space Odyssey. Weird. I've played through this game how many times and never seen this? Whew, that's cool. And I just unlocked the achievement that I come from a land down under or something like that. Cool. Didn't even mean to do that. What is that achievement for? Discovered all named locations in Serenity's Ways, Triton Flats, and Stanton's Liver. Awesome. That means there's other places that I need to explore.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Gonna go the long way. Turn in Zap, don't turn in the other one. Until later. Zapped 3.0. What is this over here? Huh.
accept this totally generous reward. Later!
Oh, I was gonna tweak that laser so it dealt shock damage.
Yeah. You are not the first quest I want to do.
There's an employee up here named Dean.
Sure. No problem, robot lady.
Get around their flight!
What's a good gun? I like this one. We're in an environment now, so I can use fire.
Just talk to him, see if he can get him to calm down.
When I'm not good at video games, I take out my anger around me. I am easily upset. If we are playing a board game and you start winning, I'm sure I can talk to you.
Take it down a peg, maybe?
I don't know. There's gotta be some way to cool that guy off.
No!
You had a very good shield. Also, what keeps causing that to happen? Okay, that's done. Here, have some of this. Books.
I need some heroes.
Yeah, you're probably dead. Somebody's freezing me.
Good minion. One down, one up.
Classic literature. So, like, detective fraud.
Just got 25%.
That looks great. Now send that to me so I can finally show off my range as a voice actress. There's a scanner nearby you can use. Finally.
Voice lady, you're bored to hell. Go back to saying the stuff about booty salads. That was awesome. No, you know what? Do I say booty souffle? That's way better, am I right?
Why is the voice in my head saying booty souffle?
So glad.
Just turn in the missions, Vault Hunter.
That's not good!
Okay, Legion. Jeez. Apparently everything likes to die to electricity. When things are immune to electricity, it becomes damn near impossible to win. Alright, made it through that. What's next? Enjoy! Where are you? There you are. Just keep tagging him in the head. Oh, man. Why don't you hit it? You're right here. Uh-oh. That's gonna hurt. So lame.
Thank you.
claptrap servicing station. Great! Now, give that paint to a claptrap and ask it to draw an image of my adoration. A testament to the man who brought me here. Yellow's his favorite color, and it... Claptrap near Jack's office. After the robot makes the painting, Jack will walk by it every day.
Look at these smuts, whiling away their digital lives at a computer. Thank the almighty robot policeman, I'm not stuck at a desk like these jokers.
That one, he's not busy. He can create my masterpiece.
Just draw Jack looking pretty or something. This is all really weird to me.
Claptrap painting. It looks like a skag dry humping a vending machine. Nice color though. I'll get it washed off later. He doesn't understand. Let's send him some flowers. Go find a few I've planted around the station.
Nakatajama. Oh, so many side quests. Well-dressed antagonist, that is our class.
Alright, that's all of the flowers we'll need. Just leave them outside of Jack's office.
Why are you doing this? You don't even care that I'm here anymore. Your boss is dead. Go this way to go kill Neg. The marketplace. I wonder what other areas I haven't explored yet.
I've shut down the trash compactors already crushing. Whoops.
Bye, Corporal Bob. Toss that and bring these guys out. Holy crap, she takes a lot of damage. Fire works on you though, right? Yeah, you can go on fire. I've never been in here long enough to be squished by it.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so scared for you. I've got a lot of empathy. Basically a superpower. Anyway, come on back. Let me open the door for you.
I almost got squished.
Both of us, so, you know.
Hey, Corporal Bob. I think I've killed Corporal Bob enough. He's had it pretty hard already. Someone I can kill. You.
Compound interests.
No! Don't hide! Don't hide! You are the reason I got into this mess, so I'm gonna beat the crap out of you right now.
Blocked off. You'll need to get to the maintenance tunnels and release some worker bots to open the way. Think you're up to the task? I'm not hopeful. All you'll have to do is push a few buttons. This will be so easy my brain dead nephew could do it. And his favorite echo show is the big explosion hypothesis. Sure you'll find a way to screw it up though. The first button activates the Atmo failsafe. That's so if you die, we can send someone who isn't an idiot to do it correctly. The second button seals the doors, preventing you from jeopardizing the rest of the station and using up their oxygen. Breathing's a privilege, not a right. The third button will open access doors to the superstructure. It'll also vent all the Atmo, which means you won't have much time to release the bots before the failsafe kicks in and resets everything. Or you suffocate. The latter will be more fun. Finally, to bring the atmosphere back, you'll need to turn on the force field for each access portal and seal the air inside. You get all that? Or did I use too many syllables? Get to work.
The veins of Helios always take so long to get through. What am I missing here? I wasn't exactly where I was supposed to go, I thought. This could be a problem. I've lost my ability to control myself in air now. Not much of a problem.
Portal override now in
Where's the door sealer? Over here? Oh, there it is.
So they can get you into the quarantine area.
It hurts.
Right on accident?
My left heel.
Well, it took you. Look, the worker bot will open the path to the quarantine zone. I need you to get inside and report back what you've seen. Now move your stink-ridden mass to the quarantine zone. The worker bot will get you inside.
Made it. Oh, that was weird. Are those always there?
Show me this hasn't been a spectacular waste of time.
Warning, entering contaminated zone.
Attention, entering.
My worm is filled with mud.
These employees have been sucking up oxygen and retirement benefits for weeks. Terminate them.
There we go. Yeah, fire would work very well on them, probably. Where's the freeze-easy? Oh, Okay, so I held E when I tried to pick that up, and I guess that means I don't get it now. Fun. Really kind of needed that. Oh, there we go. Now I can have it. I wonder if I can keep this thing. But they're not freezing, man.
Her fault, I swear. They choke and wheeze between my ears. Don't
need to do in here? Veins of Helios. Do I have anything else in here right now? Doesn't look like it. Learn to build a better machine. Gird your loins and guard your guns. Alright, well, wow, hour and 50 minute long episode. I thought I'd get a little bit further than this. Well, I did get pretty far, but not far enough. Oh well. Next time, we will continue this quest for basically completion at this point. We're just trying to complete all the quests. We're not going to go for all the challenges, probably, because the challenges are ridiculous sometimes. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.